try to. I think if you slice up the middle, there's some mountains.
Yeah, they're 250 degrees there.
You want me to go south?
How about
there? No, go west. That's where their spawn base is. Duffel 1.
Yeah, okay.
I got a blip on map already.
Two key seven, somebody running hot.
Let's go to the left a bit. Towards that mountain.
What about terrain out here?
Oh my goodness, it's circa 2004 out here. These single rocks crack me up.
I'm gonna hold back until we get burner.
Keep going towards the mountain. This mountain up here.
That mountain's like pretty far away.
Well, as long as we stay low, we just need to get across the map.
That mountain looks like this is in the center of the map. I'm sure it is.
No.
This is more or less a brawling somewhat list. We're gonna be horrible if we try and stay out in the open and trade. Hopefully they're just on the other side of this mountain.
I really need enhanced optics. Oh. Oh, contact. The scouts, beta 4, key 3, black lantern. They're climbing out the mountain. It's two black lanterns.
Yes, yes.
Going
I
to
have
delta 5,
two.
Key 4.
Yes. Yeah, coming here.
Keep moving to the mountain.
On top of the mountain, out of.
Just the two black lanterns there.
300 meters.
Do you want me to engage the distract?
Watch out, Chez. There's two black lanterns up there.
Yes.
I shot both of them, neither registered.
There it is. Yeah.
It may have ACM because they're bloody close to the same.
Okay, contact is 208 for me. I see a vulture and something. Yeah, they're lining up on the hill. It's one click out from the main group. And I'm being engaged by the lanterns. God damn it.
We should be right here. Like right here.
No contacts north side of the hill.
I'm running to you guys. I can't run away from those.
Fuck him. Where did they set up?
I'm still seeing laser fire across the hill.
Like Delta 3, Delta 4 border.
Let's crawl on this mountain, along this mountain, to its left.
Owens bearing 245.
Yeah, Sam.
Great.
They're still on the hill, just looking down. The vultures like strutting in front of the hill. There's a.
Oh my god.
the hill at 270. They're lined up
there.
On it
Chimera.
Around it.
Oh, yep, I can see him now.
Wow, that's 1500 away.
I'm gonna take a wide flank to provide C3 and.
Oh, they got an awesome bearing 270, 1500 meters.
Sorry, Tuss.
Arrows inbound.
Awesome.
Got her.
Got an Owens tagging. He's probably
straight overhead.
If I mess a little bit, I hope
look,
I
that Owens got to be out of range. Or
wide. Yeah, I see the tagger. Echo 4, key 4, I think.
Did Invictus crash?
Yep.
Yes.
See him on the other side of the hill.
If you have C3 for me, that should be the tagger. I'm not sure though.
Oh, see on the mountain.
230 from you, Taz. No. Tagger is running towards Thunderbird now. He's on your hill.
He's tagging me. We're getting back.
Okay, well, this map is huge and open, so don't ask me how we're going to be able to close that. We could try and have the light fast stuff, try one direction, get them looking over there, and then the heavy stuff try and stay low and close in from another direction?
I mean, that's about the only way we're going to close the distance is with a, you know, a feint.
Cut you all by AACM if you want to go radar hot.
Oh, they're on that hill. Mauler, two Maulers.
Okay, now, where are they? Give me a grid.
Echo 4, key 4 about.
Okay, or so also
Echo
4,
key 7. So just two. Echo 4 and keyboard 7.
Just across the way, then.
The two black lanterns, the chimera.
Lining up Echo 4, key 2.
Eros incoming.
Where Thunderbird was.
You should have C3 for me. Oh shit, that's a vulture.
Alright, that got me about 7
Let's
points.
Let's go to the north.
The arrows
are the
coming
on the other side.
Contact that had to be tagged to make that turn.
Yeah, they have an Owens tagger. Okay, go across the mountain. Go back towards our spawn to the east. Go east around the mountain to its north side.
The Mauler can see us.
If the Mauler can see us, then so can the arrow cap.
They're lined up. Awesome is coming down the hill bearing 260. Oh, he's Light Goss. Light Goss Awesome.
Yeah, he's standing there.
Hang on, just trying to look at the terrain, see if there's a way we can close in.
I'm in cover here.
There isn't.
Lovely.
Make them. What's Charlie Ford
they come to us
speed?
Instead we are going to them.
Yeah, they're
moving there
to the north side.
We could go south.
Sam, from where you are, Ben?
I can see him from where I am.
The vulture is standing 270.
Need to have a decoy, and we can. There's just a low spot right here where you and me are in Invictus. Where we're going.
Burner, don't follow us. The lights should be on the other side of the mountain, making them look over there.
Okay.
Be on the south side, Burner. So they're standing on the ridge line in Echo 4, Echo 3.
Oh, and sitting at my 270.
No, it's. They can see here. This is a big open spot right here.
Okay. I've got arrows coming on.
How far? Oh god.
They're out of weapons range, but they can see us.
Yeah. There's another tagger on this side.
Okay, then we need to have the lights hunt the taggers. I saw no one down by
north.
250 Medkit Mark II spotted.
That's their arrow.
I'm trying to figure out.
Two black lanterns.
Burner?
Oh, question
three,
is if...
Three black lanterns.
Oh, yeah, then our lights can't. There's just too many fucking black lanterns. I have no idea, so whatever. Let me peek out.
They're heading north. North-northeast. From Delta 4, Q1.
There's fucking Owens.
If their whole line is moving, we have to move. While they're not crouched and targeting arrows.
Yeah, I think they're vulnerable while they're moving.
Okay, if you're fast, there's an Owens sitting out there. Okay. Arrows.
Yeah.
Those are just dumbfired. Yeah,
there's an Owens over this hill just looking right at us.
Yeah.
Like 1100
He's moving away again, but...
Those should have been something faster.
He's going a little bit to the right from you.
If we group up and go north as fast as we can, I think we can
they're moving now.
Get some cover
to the right
on this other set of hills.
Okay, they're moving to the right, so let's try and go back around the mountain, down into the gorge.
Ah, they all go.
Looks like they're just holding on another hill here. Delta 4, Key 4.
Should I go right up past it?
Seven about.
I see a mass
Yes. Just stick past it.
Maybe the mediums, everybody who's 80 and faster, close in from one side, and then assault. Hopefully, I can distract them long enough for the assaults to get in.
Timing's going to be tough on that. That's all.
Arrows.
Yeah, we could try and keep goading them into firing missiles that aren't hitting.
Jump does.
Arrows incoming.
Yeah, they got attacked. They still missed.
Tagger should be a little bit more to the right now. Yeah, he is.
Oh shit.
He's seeing you all. And they are moving to the right as well. They are currently in the position where the Owens last was.
Maybe they'll run out of arrows?
If they haven't hit. I don't think they have an AVC.
They hit a little bit, but not much. Still over 90%.
Hugging them out?
Might try and go to the left.
Is that a Hewitt?
Go lower, over here.
Brunner, was that a Hewitt?
Untanked.
Guys, get off the mountain, please.
Kind of a bit of a low spot, right?
Yeah, follow me, the Mauler.
Can see here, this is where the Vulture is standing.
Yeah, stay low, follow the Mauler. Going southish. Can't see him from here, so I think we're covered.
And because the Owens is all the way to the east.
So...
Okay, if we get them on radar within like 700, we should just charge over the hill. Okay, there's the Vulture to the right, 1500 out.
He shot at us.
See us.
There's the fucking Owens. Keep moving, goddammit.
They're seeing us, yeah.
Well, we got cover, then we can just close in.
Incoming arrows.
Arrows incoming.
He's just fucking
on
tagging
me.
Us.
God.
You want us mediums to go over the top?
Going short.
There we go. Missed me.
Like that one.
They were on cover again. That's something.
Oh
okay,
shit!
Probably, I can see the back of them. They're all.
Arrows are coming from me.
I can see the back of them. 1,000 meters out.
Wow, they whiffed. Stuff.
We're scaring them a little bit by being over here. They're having to reposition. Might be able to close in if we move now.
Yeah, if you're fast, just poke out and get eyes on them if you're fast.
You might be able to move the back end. Ow, what the hell?
I just lost
60% of my left leg.
Assaults
on a hill.
You've been covering fire.
1,900. 900 to 1,000.
We have like 700 range, so what are we doing?
ACM's on, guys.
Apparently we're taking fire.
Yes.
Please get back
to cover. Yeah, they've got eyes on us around this hill.
Please get back in cover. Fucking infinite missiles. Okay, let's see. Obviously they can see the line. Question is, can they see the right?
Does anybody know there's a gamma setting on this freaking game?
Not right now. Best we can do at this point is faint left and go right.
Uh-oh.
Fast things
left.
Oh
shit. I got a pop tire now.
Fast things left and then assaults right maybe?
Yep.
Let me poke out a bit.
I wouldn't.
They've wasted a lot of missiles. A lot of missiles.
They wasted arrows, not alarms.
Oh, I've seen tons of alarms just fly off and explode in the sky.
Yeah, I've seen a ton of alarms and gas.
Entire clips of them. Especially if
we've got something pushing in 317 degrees.
17?
Oh, maybe not that much. It's 950 meters over.
Just keep wasting these missiles.
Yeah.
They're not hitting, and I don't think they have an APC. I haven't seen a BA at all, unless they're just having the BA stay in the APC. But I don't think,
I think it's just that Owens.
Those arrows go away.
I'm just worried about this, Owens.
Why did they come
later
down? Where is
watch
the Tagger?
Yeah, just watch our back for the Tagger.
Okay, Tagger. 260 degrees. He's moving in the hills. He is approximately 1400 out. No lasers.
Yeah, don't. Get down. Don't let him see.
Well, he can see us. He can see the whole... Oh, okay, maybe you can see Taz or something.
You guys need to get around to the east side of the hill or you're gonna get fucking plastered by arrows.
Yeah, he can see you, he can't see us.
Yeah, stop
behind
him.
The hill.
Stop him in back.
Another...
You haven't taken any of their assets yet,
Well, I guess we're just gonna sit here.
Bub, you're still out of position, you should get back somewhere.
They did bring an APC.
Whoa, they just curved arrows around? Fuck?
What the hell?
I'm sure there's a tagger that can see us.
There's an Owen.
There's a tagger.
Yeah, that was deliberate. Wow, that was a hell of a shot.
So Stubby, you have to come closer to Invictus. So you are still in the line of sight of this tagger. So Owens, he's moving now.
Rip.
Pixie. About 260 degrees.
260.
Invictus should be trying pulling.
You see, I'm shooting in the direction. There he is.
Ah, yeah, behind the rock there. Okay.
Yeah.
Should we try to change the battlefield and go to hotel?
He's now in the middle of the field there.
I mean, it's way open out there. This is actually the best spot we can pick at the moment. We're totally denying them.
They might not expect us to move all the way over there.
Are you guys chasing the tiger?
No,
I would not try. They have three black runners. So.
Ben is already on. It's already nearly up there.
Besides Thunder, we're in decent shape. So.
Yeah, my legs got hurt by that bloody head. Still not happy about that.
Like, they obviously can't close in, so...
Arrows, watch out! Are you still in the game?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes. Drop, or...
Drop, yes.
Alright. What's going white again?
See you, Chazza.
Okay, do we know if there's a Hewitt or just that catapult?
I think it's a Hewitt. I'm 60% sure I saw
this
here.
Okay, contact. 700 meters coming closer. I've got a big heavy
I'm
coming closer.
Sure.
500 meters.
Oh, yep. Oh, and 300.
Assault 600. It's
an assault.
They're within 700. We probably want to crest. Maybe. They're like right.
I think they're gonna crest.
They must be
us.
Out. Okay. Yeah. Let's just wait for them then.
That Owens is looking at us, being in the burner.
Yeah. Deny vision.
I'm pretty sure they have an arrow. Madcap Mark II.
They're 1,000 meters now, at least the lowest closest contact.
Oh, they were 700 anyway.
Well, there were there are closer contacts, we just lost radar. I think they're getting ready to split push to the hill.
It might be because Ben and Burner are sort of out there.
They're pushing south.
Yeah, they're coming out closer with
I think this is our chance to go right.
Yeah, let's go right. Follow Deathlord.
I'm shooting him.
Yeah, they're all moving down. Ben, don't push. They're all moving into your direction.
Something is up.
I have radar contact on the west side of the hill.
Yep, that's where we're going east.
They're giving chase to us.
I don't think he's looking over here.
Hey. Now the main forces are
they're getting
going
close,
back
real
to the
close.
Hill.
Contact 600
meters. Oh my god,
Chesa.
Let them crest here. They're right here. If you go active.
Yeah, they're pushing.
They're splitted currently. Some are more on the hill and
we
some are still in...
We can just crest this hill right here. I mean, they're...
Yeah, they're right behind there.
Contact
right here,
Mad Dog,
like
500 meters. 300.
Do we want to go? We know a bunch of
them. They're right over the hill right now.
Go ahead then. Awesome, go.
Yep, heading over the hill.
Aff, cresting and firing at targets of opportunity.
The
heal targets, please. Targets. Go past it when you go over.
Let the ground vehicles in a row.
Need a target. a fucking target.
No.
Duelist is taking tons of damage. Duelist, awesome.
Which one is Duelist?
I don't know.
He's in A, awesome.
Vulture on the left is isolated.
Black Lantern, my goodness. If you're fast, please move away from the assaults. Give them something else to shoot at.
I'm tanking as much as I can!
Mark 2, get the Mark 2.
Madcat's damaged all over. That was a Chimera dead.
Fuck.
Madcat's running. Lights, get this Black Lantern out of off our asses. Shit.
What's on K2?
Got an aura line. Yes, Black Lantern or the
going for the unit now.
Burner, forget the Hewitt, this fucking Lantern.
Alright.
And this it looks like a UAC 20 Oro, that's pretty threatening. 80 degrees, killing some bad days.
I'm out of MRM, so...
Contact behind.
Brian, to push for the Lantern. Well,
shit, I'm probably dead.
I'm like one hit from dead, so...
Oh wow, that crit spared me.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I think we did a lot more damage than we expected to.
Burner's still alive.
Yeah, but nah, I was surrounded at the end.
Man, I took every kind of damage.